No grilling tonight. Look at the weather. This weather called for something cool. So you're going on, eh? Even through this camera, I can smell something. Let me see my baby cooking there. Babe, good night. How you doing?
Good.
You can say good night?
Good night.
And you speak up a little bit, babe.
I'm hungry and tired.
What are you making, eh?
It's Thursday night, everyone. Good night.
Wait, why are your phone going off the hook? Oh, sorry.
I'm tired. I've been working for like 12, 13 hours already today.
What I mean, the food will come out good?
I mean, you're lucky, man, to get dinner today and you didn't have to buy Chinese.
But she always get words and she mouth by.
Correct. You're welcome. I'm making salmon, sauté in some mushroom, and some salad for a special.
Yeah, I know, I like my salad.
Part of this afternoon.
Those salad was cut thin slice.
And he cut up the prep, he cut up the mushroom and stuff before he had it.
Time to eat my greens. Wow. Babe, you pass by. Out of 100, I give you 300. Actually, it's 350. I'm gonna go eat my food now. Farad and Lima, hope you guys are having a great Friday so far. We're heading back home from I'm against it. Babe gotta do her cooking. What else you gotta do, babe?
Take care of myself a little bit, you know, cooking, cleaning. We got a little party to go to. But I do.
I'll be her driver.
You go wait outside while I party.
Yeah, right.
You don't separate yourself. So you wait outside.
All right, I'm clocking out. Can't wait for tomorrow, boy. Big game, big game. Anyways, I have my kids this weekend, so my big son, he likes, they both like chicken curry, but my big son likes chicken curry more than the small one. And my cook is right doing some, you doing me job?
No,
so if you
doing
me, she's not doing the dishes, okay, because that's me job, you know. Anyways, my baby making some proper chicken curry, hey babe. This thing smelling real good. I wish I could smell it through y'all TV, y'all iPhone or what kind of phone y'all get, Android and stuff. So babe, talk to me going on for this afternoon. You look hot, the sun is on.
It's hot. Just making some chicken curry for dinner. And, you know, that's all we doing this afternoon,
some
chicken curry.
No dancing, no... Wow, this is the first Friday, baby. Anyways, I like the fancy cup, baby, with the water. All right, chicken curry is it for tonight.
Final product.
I can't wait for eat here, buddy. Whoa. And as always, my battle of fire pepper. Proper. My kids gonna love this.
The boys now, they gonna be happy with the chicken curry. But what's going on here? Low fuel. Me get no gas. Me gas tank empty. Let's pull up to this gas station here, boy. If you know this gas station, let me know. Shout it out. I ain't coming a good while, boy.
Back to business. Full tank of gas. But I gotta make two more stops. My partner just called me. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna fit in. But let me get something she alter. So I go in and pick it up for she really quick right now. Let's pull up here. So hopefully I don't get a ticket. This is my cleaners right here. Ahmad Cleaners. My people, them. I got my dry cleaner by right here, so my spot for my dry.
Well, as Danny Passad, so the journey continues, right? You gotta enjoy the journey. I pick up the dry cleaner, my bus by Q112. But curious, anytime you come to Richmond here, they got for drive through by Liberty Avenue. I always curious to know what's going on. Always curious. Liberty Avenue Park by what?
Hey, remember to tell you my favorite double spot? Me and Lima in Richmond Hill, Queens. Well, let's reveal the secret now. Let's cross, but hold on. Yeah, I see you there. Number one spot for doubles. Trini Delight. And they got a line there, boy. Look at all the caramel. I guess I can go in right now and get one, boy. What? Should I get the caramel or the doubles? Anyways. Trini Delight, big up yourself. Best double spot. Stop at my friend house carving, man. What you going on here? This man with mount he planting proper things here, boy. What is by? This is what is Boris size by? What? Let me get here, boy.
Look at them same here, boy. Nice same here, boy. It is a real proper guy in his garden here. Watch here, boy. I'm not give you this address, you know. I can't give you this address. What is pepper here, boy? You gotta take one of them. You get Carilla too, boy. Look here. Whoa. Look here, you have a tour here, boy. What? Nice Carilla. You see him there? This man got a whole farm here, buddy. And this is like bhaji or something. Just came home.
Hey, food like this, with this pepper, you got sani. I got bad cook, you know. Let me see if she hand pass. It look like she got 105 out of 100. Go. I'm chicken foot. Real coolie bar.
Well, it's Saturday morning. Me want to see that Barbie's girl. I want to see the one that break me heart every day. Hey, watch you there. Hey, babe, what's going on?
Oh.
You wake up what time? Wait, you dancing to the music or me? Hey, the songs, but my father tell me I shouldn't marry she. Anyways, what are you cooking here, babe?
Oh, make some shake and bake, so you make a shake.
So you dancing and making this thing?
Yeah.
Okay, where you get here, so?
Fried rice and chicken, but more chicken than rice. Whoa. It's my kids, every week they request fried rice.
Well, my kid's sleeping right now.
I'm gonna make some chicken parmesan with pasta later, but I have to pause it because I have a bridal shower to get to and I'm
going
to make it.
Hey,
so I have to pause.
Guyanese people are always late by you. Wait, what's going on here? Babe, you surprising me. Hey, what's going on here? Tell me, baby, I want fry look and he compliments the team, ARD. This came all the way from Guyana. Yeah, I saw the banks where I got unlimited look and honey. And the butterfish. We're gonna fry this up later on tonight and I'll watch the Amazon Warriors.
You can stew the butterfish.
Are you gonna stew it?
Fry it and stew it.
Okay.
It's for butters.
Hey, watch it, bye. Fish Pro, Danny, Ricky, Robin, when you're fishing. All right, back to the dance. Back to the Barbie's girl here, sir. Then let's break hard for truth, bye.
Talk hard.
All right. Let me see what happens next. Well, the cooking continues. What you got now, babe?
Chicken parm happening.
It smells good, but hey, you know me, right? My jokes. That look like 100 over 80. Meaning I guess you're 100 over 80. Babe rolling solo today, but babe, have fun. Check a little party for God, so. At Roma View. But yeah, I noticed something. Watch how she dress, right? Plenty clothes. She there alone today, boy. When she with me? Anyways, babe, have fun. Love you. Have a few drinks with me, all right? All right, bye-bye.
It's your bridal shower, guys. It's a little early.
Alright, those who came in early like normal people, this wood is open for you guys. Food is ready, make sure you guys wrap some of the buffet style. Eat and drink, yeah?
This is my first time killing this fish. She left me instructions. She got into party and left me to do all the work. Never took when she come back, she go
sugar help me. But I'm struggling here. Anyways, you're gonna see it later on tonight. From the Atlantic to the airplane, to my freezer, to the frying pan, to my belly. Go on.
Me and Kiwi, y'all say. I was a little bright boy back in the days in school. Me now, but now, but back then I was a bright boy now. And I gave myself an A++. Lima left me and gone party for me scale out fish and cut up fish. So this is me first time. Hopefully you pass. Look at that in your back. Look at my tools that I use for scale me fish. Also, me know if I do the right thing. I know COVID-19, so I put the little spray with a little Clorox. Clean it up nice fishy because me one. I like to eat me fish clean, so this Clorox, the Clorox spray and everything, I spray it up. Let me see you go now once you come, hopefully you pass by. Well, watch what's going on here. She went toilet paper, boy. Hey, you know what I mean? I got to say in a pod. The wine is for she, and the toilet paper for me, and the cupcake. Anyways.
People, we all clean up everything when we leave.
I hear your proper dance up, though.
How you here?
Well, now I hear one. That was she torn. Now it's me torn. Hey, look. I go not for the road by myself now. Go worry yet. Anyways.
So she came home. She went back in the kitchen. She went out. Yes, because she did just something for the last the video just now. As promised, she came home. But guess what? The game, the rain body, rain falling. Yeah, unfortunately, it's still like this. But she find up looking at her for me. In the meantime, what do you feel like you're drinking?
Drink. I'm thanks that I
you know,
took my time to set
the
pan and then
after
he teared
me
drinking
all my
stuff, so I better drink
before I go. Lokanani, Banks Beer, Guyana, we true Guyanese, man. Anyways, it's real Guyana Banks Beer. Oh, my friend Vandy, big up producing your thing here, so alright? Hey. One fishy.
Hey, what's your item for the house kitchen? I'm going for the last time, right? Your leg, you show your leg, and you should have bunch of leg, you know, you want to put it for the TV, but
a while back.
Okay. Good for you.
Hey,
babe. You want to buy the
I don't share.
Man, you be part of the time when they went to the bridal shower just on. Maybe so I hear, but okay, she wanted one thing.
Things smelling good then. This one is a
good
day quiet. As the saying go, what are you doing? Is that our drink bouncing, huh? Hopefully rain on
fire
all the way.
Can't wait for the end.
People, let's bring back fish. Let's bring back Guri, Hassan, Molev, Congo, Bangabari, Snapper, Gil Baker, Look Her Nanny. Guess what she wanna bring back? Banks Beer. I got fish on there, you can you put them inside? Yum. Check, but once you do it, with JFK, the whole bag
Creighton and then some.
We bought it at duty free. Yeah. Back to more frying.
Back to more frying, because when you're frying, you're frying.
You know, I change up because guess what? Rain falling. Max didn't do the rain and he wanted me short smell like a fight fish. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But anyways, me girl is drink slow. I switch over to Mabi. Cheers to Mabi. And I'll try your hand for the first time.
Again?
This first, thing look like...
You mean first time this hour?
Yeah, for today. It looked like 100.
You didn't eat my food today?
Did I? Why, babe? Ate the chicken curry, yes, I did.
Jeez.
But hey, this thing look proper, boy. Compliments of Team ARD. What y'all is like, pepper sauce or lime, what's your lime sauce, babe?
It's lime sour.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I used to always be furious when Donnie used to say, how can life get better than this we're looking at? But guess what? I learned something. Danny, life can get better when I come back to Guyana. Let me get 4 or 5 more local Danny. But this thing is, I know people is eat different fish, but the fish Banga Mary. But for those who don't try local Danny, make like 5 in the fish, but don't give me the address. Anyways, guys, change up.
You didn't try the pepper sauce?
Pepper sauce, man.
Which one you like better?
I am sour. Yeah, you try it. Let me see.
No.
You try it, man.
Okay. I want a nice piece. The piece matter.
Mm-hmm.
I'll try your one.
Are you chewing
that,
buddy?
I'm ready with the...
Good? All right.
Just like chicken.
You hear that? The cook said it. Now me, the cook. Alright, let the fun continue right now. We can see the night hole. Y'all take it easy. Cheers.
The game going hot. What you going on? Y'all subscribe. Oh, 5-5-5-5 in here. Yeah. Hey, my girls in the back. Don't you know what?
Sunday morning. Good morning, everybody. I don't do my dishes. I'm burning some incense. Compliments to my friend from Kuwait. Thank you so much. You know, little smell, nice smell, light up the whole place. Now watching my oldies there, boy. You know what I mean? Later on, something else happened. Me housework done. You know how the thing just go. When them chap man go out, they might rush and do housework. Back here, I got to clean fast. The only problem with that is, me just scare me, baby. She asleep as she gets her rest. She just work hard. So we go to the ballpark later on, watch some cricket, and head back to the Hamptons. Y'all have a great Sunday so far. Baby wake up and I feel for eat some soup. We had some soup that we had made. We have extra, so it's bubbling here. I'm gonna need this for this morning and then the journey will continue. The music's still running, you know. Boy got skills.
Hey everyone, so we're a little late for the ceremony, but better late than never. So we happened to pass by Liberty. They did the street naming today. It was 131, now it's Trinidad and Tobago Street. It's a little vibe still going on.
Hey, the party going on here, sir. NYPD in the building. I gotta go through there, boy. Everybody in the red by Lee. Maybe you get on your red, girl.
Apparently, I was channeling this thing too.
I know. I got Yaya wave. My Yaya say something. Just say something. It's a video. That's right.
Bye
bye. Hey. So they got a little party here that take you out to the party.
What about the Doro sound system?
Yeah! You came to the party. My partner, what's going on? What's going on, Chief? Y'all know this band here, sir? Same thing, man, but hey, man up in the phone, man, like a Chief. The man's coach. Coach for getting on the team. I got my friend here, sir, Parvin. Hey, Parvin, you could have stayed in cricket since back in the day. Yeah, you could have been by Shazim.
Can't get better than this.
That's right. Hey, my partner Narvin from Narvin Design. He's working on a project right now. Big, big project. Hey, all the way by. Hey, what the man about? Hey. I'm by, you want to say something for the, for my channel? ARD fan. You got two ARD. What your name? Huh?
Kevin.
What your name?
Alvin.
Y'all like looking at me? That's right.
Yes,
Farrell. That's right. Y'all must subscribe to me channel to Farada. I was curious, right? All right. Maybe you want to say something about the channel too?
No.
Hey, oh, today's Trinidad Day, so you put on your red.
Yeah,
you're
going so far.
All right. That's right. Hey, this man know the channel team ARD.
Yeah,
man.
11-2-5.
You know team ARD, right?
Yeah, big up ARD.
All right, big up the cricket team too.
Dinner.
We were so excited today. I had my kids, Wilima cook up a storm, dropped them home. We went to the ballpark. Then we went a bit to see the sign Trinidad and Tobago, big up yourself. And then we end up going to Agua for a little bit. And guess what happened now? You tell them, babe.
We have no dinner.
We had, but I guess we forget.
By the time we get out to where we're going, which is like another hour and 20 minutes, everything will be closed. And right now where we are, we stop for bathroom break. Everything is closed. So right here.
So we live Toronto. Doritos.
You understand? It's dinner right here. We got 2 bottle water in the trunk.
Hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you guys so much.
Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog this week. And if you guys didn't see the Portugal one, go ahead and go check the Portugal one out. Thanks again for subscribing. You guys have a great weekend or a great week ahead, whatever you guys doing. All right, thank you.